We start with a breaking news alert. Several horses killed in an early morning barn fire in Lexington. That fire started about 1 o'clock this morning behind Keeneland racetrack. 8 horses have died. Employees inside Bluegrass Airport, which is right across the street from the track, actually were the first to report the fire. We'll continue to update this story as we get more information.